here, and then you'll have to pause me on snow on it all year round. Where's the lake? Remember, we gotta keep a lookout for moose. Saw moose last time we were here. It's actually on the other side of the pass, but observation point. of the wind last time we were here. It was really, really cold. Moved it.
Remember that one of the hikes we took? I don't know where it was, but we dropped it at the top. We were looking at a platform like this, and we saw that the loping animal was a wolverine or something. Remember that?
That was a look out behind the visitor center at Glacier National Park, northern Montana.
That's cool. I think it was a wolverine, I think.
It was definitely a wolverine, yes. It was a wolverine.
Because they walk like that, that loping. Not bad out here at all.
No, definitely warmer than the last time we were here. Kind of weird, actually. Seeing as how we're here a month later than we were the last time. See any animals? You looking? Three of them right now.
It seems in focus of just a certain point, but then you can move.
Binoculars, but you spend so much time in the car, you can hear me.
Well, it took me forever to find my lithium battery. I'm gonna get some video real quick. Careful now. I'm going inside mom because you want an almond. slow. Brakes. Huh? Yeah. All right, we got to go down there. I got snow already. See, I got snow. And then I throw it.
No.
Cover your camera. Now that I pose for a picture getting snow, I gotta throw it at you.
You don't have to whip it at me. Are you gonna videotape this?
I am.
Thanks.
fishies. Smaller one. I was hoping to be a drop off and a nice waterfall, but I just kind of like to walk. After.
I haven't seen any mountain goat. Your mountain goat up here?
No.
Huh?
I don't think so. Probably hunted out of here.
Some sort of snail. But that's not snail, it's just muck.
Whoops. How old are those shoes?
I've had them for a while, I guess.
Well, now you know they leak.
Well, I was just walking in that slushy mud water stuff, and I felt myself.
Oh yeah.
My other one's fine, but just this right one. Oh, I guess I should be putting my hiking boots on anyway. Yep. Well, I meant to buy some new ones, but I couldn't find any in my price range last time I was looking at work. Oh, white. I don't want white feet. Oh, shoot. So you get some dirty. Excuse me, I'm trying to drive. Mark! Lucky I have more than one eye.
Don't we all? Well, I can see pink and snow up there, algae pink.
Is that bacteria or?
Where's that bacteria? I'm not sure. You're right, maybe it's bacteria. Smarty pants. Know it all. You're right, I think it's bacteria. It sounds more familiar. It's pretty blue.
It's
pretty
except
cool. For that fucking guardrail in the way. Stayed at when we were here. The campground, so the lake must be up ahead. Those other ones were damn close until they started walking.
Yeah, that's always good work. They're like that close. Can you blame them? You right?
No.
Can't tell a male sex is male.
Poking, seeing it on their asses, I don't see any balls hanging out. Usually that's what you see.
Nice, thank you. They're pretty,
I don't
know. Alright, let's go.
What? Jesus.
Okay, got enough already, I think.
Come on the buck right. I'll let you know when I'm ready. munching on something. Sage, maybe?
I think there's some over there too. Go on. You want some photos of these cows already? I thought they were bison at first, but they're just black.